Did you go apple picking this year?
I wound up with a lot of bruised apples, but I'm not gonna compost them. I'm gonna use them
to make the easiest, most delicious Crockpot applesauce.
Save your peels and cores because we'll be using them to make apple cider vinegar next week.
The recipe is in the caption and like for part 52 of this food waste fighting series.